When we bought this 1964 Chevelle, we already knew it was going to get modified with lots of performance parts. That's what we do. We build custom cars. And to build a custom car, you need to get custom parts. We got wheels and tires, we got the suspension dialed in, and we got over 600 horsepower out of this 427 LS power plant. With all the upgrades we did, we didn't want to overlook the fuel system. And that's when we turned to Holley for their new line of billet fuel system components. Turning it up a notch, Holley has introduced their new Billet Series fuel pumps, pressure regulators, and inline fuel filters. These aren't cast aluminum. They're made from 6061 T6 billet aluminum for both strength and durability. And they're E85 and diesel compatible for alternative fuel use. Holley's new carburetor and fuel injection-friendly inline billet fuel pumps are no slouches when it comes to efficiency or volume. And for you drag racers, these 12-volt pumps can be used with 18.5-volt systems while out on the track. The HP Series pumps, like the one we used for our Blueprint Chevelle, will support engines up to 1,000 horsepower. That's plenty for this application. While their Dominator Series pumps will support up to an astonishing 2,100 horsepower. But there's one significant difference that these pumps have over typical electric fuel pumps. Here's a typical fuel pump. And here's Holley's. Can you hear that? They're quiet. The Dominator Series features a patent-pending dual-pump design. This allows you to use one pump for cruising or for staging. When your engine needs additional fuel, you can activate the second pump manually or electronically. The dual-stage pump technology helps keep your fuel system cooler. For high-horsepower applications where fuel supply is critical, both pumps can be activated full-time. The Billet Fuel Pressure Regulator was designed to work with Holley's billet fuel pumps and can be used with almost any other pumps on the market. The HP Series Regulator is designed for their single fuel pump like we have on Blueprint, while high horsepower engines utilizing Holley's Dominator dual pumps require the Dominator Regulator. The regulators are adjustable up to 9 PSI for carbureted applications and from 40 to 70 PSI for EFI applications. For a non-bypass system without a fuel return line, the low-pressure HP regulators will work just fine. Otherwise, just use the additional port for the return line like we did on our Chevelle. There's also a gauge port on the front of the regulator to make those adjustments a little easier to do. To complement the new billet fuel pumps and regulators, Holley's new billet inline fuel filters handle everything from street rods to full-on race cars, with flow rates ranging from 100 to 260 gallons per hour. Available in three levels of filtration, these billet filters mount before or after the pump to keep your fuel lines clean. Holley recommends using a 40 micron filter after the pump for carburetors and a 10 micron filter after the pump for EFI, while a 100 micron filter is recommended for all pre-fuel pump applications. The 10 micron filter uses depth media filtration and is the first to use this type of protection. It'll trap and hold more contamination than a typical flat paper style filter media. The 40 and 100 micron filters are stainless steel mesh and can be cleaned for reuse. Holley's new line of 6061 T6 billet fuel pumps, pressure regulators, and inline fuel filters are just what we needed to get Blueprint on the road. And they helped us do it without waking the neighbors. Well, at least not until we fired it up.